we eventually found this closet. And, you know, we looked around, didn't see anybody, and, you know.
The door doesn't even lock.
We're about to get dirty in the dirty closet. You worried about that?
And I tried to stop, but she kept pushing back. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, okay. I'm like, we could be quiet at this. Like, that's what I'm thinking. I'm like,
and then the
don't fool this moment. More so like, oh my gosh, I miss you so much. We're gonna do this right here and right now. If somebody catches us, oh well, we're gonna get caught, but we're having fun. Hey. So it was like a door, and then on the other side of the door it was an elevator. So it was like this space about like this big, and
there's somebody coming.
That made it more exciting, though, because the fact that we possibly could get caught.
Damn, I don't think anybody's there.
Even if it was.
We're probably there, like, 20 minutes or so. Yeah, probably about 20 minutes we're in the closet. So, it was fun. It was crazy. I just popped my collar, literally. I flipped my collar up like I'm the man. I wiped the sweat off my forehead.
Where to?
Let's go to my car.
You okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I was walking okay right after, but then I still did feel weird, but I was like all happy and stuff, so I didn't want to really address it.
She's like kind of like walking stiff.
Like something's down there, you know, like it was very uncomfortable feeling. So, yeah.
We started kissing, but she kept like stopping. We were kidding. I'm like, what's wrong? She's like, something's wrong down there.
Something wrong with your heels? You know I can fix that.
She's like, no, for real, something's wrong down there. I'm like, okay, for real, let me fix the problem, you know? And she's like, no, like, I'm serious.
I'm freaked out, Bashad. Can you take a look at it?
Take a look at it?
Yes, you idiot.
Like, I don't know what's going on. Like, it just doesn't feel right at all. And it was extremely, extremely uncomfortable.